Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 102 of At Your Service, the series where I'll be taking a look at different timetables and services in Train Symbol 2. For today's video, as you can see, I'm still on the Clinchfield Railroad, and I will be commencing part 2 of the first Moss turn, where in this part I have to collect loaded hoppers, not only from Alan, but Kearney as well. We then have to add those loaded coal hoppers to our current consist of 40 empty Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers before readying our run on the Fremont branch. Our attraction for today is not only a pair of Clinchfield Railroad F7 diesel electric locomotives, but a Clinchfield Railroad SD40 diesel electric locomotive. Okay, so here we are in the external camera with the locomotives fully set up, ready to begin this part. As you can see, I've just uncoupled them from our current consist of empty Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers. I will now need to do the short run down to the entrance of the siding on the right-hand side, where 10 Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers are awaiting us. I then have to couple up to them and bring them down to the entrance slash exit of the sidings, and then couple them up to what was our current consist. Now that we have coupled up the loaded coal hoppers with the empty coal hoppers, we now need to make the short trip down to the Cairney storage sidings. But before that, we have to stop at a level crossing just before the entrance of the Cairney storage sidings, so I can then uncouple the locomotives from what is now our current consist of 50 Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers. So here we are at the level crossing, and I've uncoupled from the coal hoppers. Our next task is to run down to the Fremont River track, which is just under 1.5 miles away. The next task is to reverse onto the Kearney storage sidings and couple up to 12 loaded Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers, which is just under a mile away. Our next and final task is to take these 12 loaded Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers and couple up to the other 50 Clinchfield Railroad coal hoppers, which is just over half a mile away. Well, there we are. That concludes this episode, part 2 of the first Moss tour. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and please subscribe if you are new for more videos not only on the Clinchfield Railroad, but in this series as well. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much. Take care.